Hey guys. Let's get comfy in the chair. How are we looking? It looks like it's up and running. Okay, so we're gonna hopefully get the story mode, maybe most of it finished. We'll see how we do, because I've done like half the main missions apparently. Okay, where did we get to last time? So we got all these. We got some of these challenge missions and such. We'll do that one.
Leaping from the sky onto the backs of Uruk are nothing but that. Filthy rubies.
Not about that one.
I am in your debt.
What was that noise?
Grab that slave!
Maybe it was just rats.
Take his leave!
Yeah, just for fun. Let's do the bow challenge. What have we got to do? Kill 10 Uruks with headshots. One. Two. Spin it around. Three. Four. Missed. I say, where are you running off to? Okay, so do we have to sweep? That's combo then. Unlock ability. I guess I don't have enough points for that. do some of these resistance missions.
Take that slave!
I can see where they like got the basis for the sequel game. This kind of sets like a nice like startup for it. Then the second game definitely expands with all the stuff you can do.
Trails hanging from it.
Cut down already. In all its way to being turned into barrels for grog.
You can't just stop working. You don't work. We might have to do it.
Cut the fire.
There's a bonus.
Are you ready to go back to work?
Are you ready to go back to...
You weren't alone. Please, find our friends.
Gain this intel.
Nothing, not even a trial.
Remember who's in charge, man, Bill!
More work to be done,
Oh, what are these guys doing? I don't need to hang around. See ya. Let's go get this thing down here.
Almost to it. What? Stop.
I fought with the Caragor.
There's somebody sneaking around. You'll never escape. The Caragor.
We've given the outcast a chance to escape.
As long as we can hold this
game. Let's do this one. Whores of the Maniac.
Horza.
Damage by main attacks, damage by combat finishes. Way to get rid of his followers is like this.
Face me! Hey! Stupid talk! Look how many of us there are!
Yeah, it's just you by the look of it.
Time to die! Bloody well hurt me! Surround him!
I need combat drain ability.
And a bunch of gooey left up.
There's stealth drain, where's combat drain? Brand, Graug Hunter, Caragor Hunter. Thought I had combat drain. Points anyway.
If it's something, just move.
Weird.
Over there.
Hey!
Oh.
If you have second thoughts, it's too late now.
Crosh.
You'll never get away!
I'm right for your chance, Ranger!
I press Y. I press Y again! Ow! Better be you. Better be you.
Clear off! I'm no glob! I remember that!
That was not looking to get smashed. It's actually putting up a bit of a fight.
Stay on your guard.
That blade's far too sharp. Die.
Ooh, just noticed the stream's gone a bit laggy. Let me just check the Discord. Not Discord, but OBS, see what it's saying. So my stream quality's alright. Make sure.
You've got no chance, Hark! You already tried once! Watch out! He'll grab
you! Do not resist!
He'll take you out! Ooh, I'm too smart for that!
I'll keep away from his hands!
This isn't going to plan!
Is it not? Aww. Too bad you're dead.
Chop off its head. I've never lost.
Let's get this one done. Brutalize the guard without setting off the alarm.
When I go into a fight, I always want a good hunter by my side. Nothing beats.
On a road building, detail, and they were starting to collapse after just 10 hours of heavy labor.
Nothing over here, just got guards and bits. I've got to get these Ithildins or whatever. We'll get the collectibles and then we'll move it towards that main mission. Oh, I should have killed it, this guy that's over here. Oh god, there's a Grog over there. Might be a perfect opportunity to try and kill him with. Just get him to fight a Grog. Two dog. Invulnerable to ranged, Vault Breaker.
I thought we was going on a hunt, and now all of a sudden I'm getting orders to pack more supplies. Probably just getting real short. One on one!
Right side! Bollocks to this! Men ain't supposed to just come back from the date! You're finished! Tear him apart!
Ow!
Not past this shield!
Get up! We have numbers!
Didn't want to chop his head off, but okay.
Stay put!
I hate the defenders. Sweet, that's how we kill. Oh, is that what got the bodyguard?
What have you raised up, weekend?
Pressing A move.
What have you not like the beacon? The shield's there for a reason.
He's got his doom ahead of
him.
When you get trapped in that, you can't do
You think I forgot that one? Smash his bones!
Oh, come on! Why did it lose the streak I wanted to execute him? These defender ones are really annoying me.
Time for a serious beating.
No. There we go, finally. Combat finisher off.
I won that race.
Ugh, that got so fucking frustrating. They're just replacing every single one now. Where is that guy? Tortog? Or whatever.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Oh, I really want to just kill this guy. Some stealth or something on him.
Somerset.
He doesn't have any fears or anything.
Even I'm getting tired of this. Let's get it over with.
serious?
Yeah. Not a chance!
For a fight, what have you got to offer?
Time for murder.
Never defeated.
Destroy the car.
You go away. You go away. You go away.
Don't you listen?
Show me who's worthy!
What's that bullshit? Take his head off. Fuck you. Bastard.
Death is your only rest.
And you could go with him.
Raise the beacon!
I hear you're gonna come back after I kill you, so we're in for lots of fun.
Cheap shot. Hang on. It's like, I hear you're gonna come back after you kill me. You're gonna have lots of fun trying to be all intimidating and shit. No, he's running off. Oh, you have a hate of pain, do you? You flick lots of it, bastard. Didn't really fancy that on him, but oh well.
Too slow! About this, and you'll suffer. I promise you that. Do you know who I am, maggot? The wrath of Sauron himself will fall upon you for this.
Forfeit your mind.
Oh, there's no more thingies. This is the Thilden thing. Alright, let's go for that. I'm good.
I thought I heard.
Kid! I see you!
The pulp from your corpse.
Okay, I'm going. Didn't want your head, but I'll do. Remember, he's gonna, like, you know, squish the pulp from my head and my corpse or whatever.
In the head, I've got to make you dead.
You're a great poet. It's too bad you're getting me like a good dead one.
The tide rises.
Oh,
too weak.
Just feeding me the kills. Thanks, chaps.
They say the enemy is weak on the left, and that the dwarves will tear through them there. Maybe then we can leave.
That looks quite cool.
Deerhile said that he saw ghosts on the dead marshes. I thought he just saw his own fear.
The sleepless dead, the shadow men, the dead ones. Mordor calls to them all.
I just saw something.
Maybe we got a kill here. Veteran War Chief.
Make this Uruk scream, and his master shall answer.
Show how tough I am in the next battle, or the boss will have my head for dinner.
Suffer me now!
Might as well get the thing whilst I'm here.
I'll raise the beacon! He's on the bridge! I was looking forward to testing my blade.
So I didn't mean to do that then. So I had to do brutalize.
That coward ran away.
Hmm.
Make this Uruk scream, and his master shall answer.
Some cowardly maggots are worried about the talk. The boss should end their worrying by slashing them.
Enjoy killing you so much.
For God's sake.
He's been snared. He's going to be angry when he sees this.
Each one of us will take a piece of you.
Shock! Shock!
I will compose music of your howls!
Slowly and make you beg for mercy!
Who will you squeal for when I hold your throat to the ground?
Not you. Hey, where do you think you're going, bitch? Perfect. Alright, let's go do those things. So all the war chiefs are dead.
Once the Dark Lord has a victory.
see nothing but Urukamis growing in power.
Our shadow will blot out all the light in the
Something land. Just moved over there!
And turn every soft-skinned city to dust!
Well, that's murder for you.
Today's the day. I can feel it. I'm gonna kill him. You'll see.
Why, if you do? Getting tired of hearing about that Buddha killing talk trying to destroy our Lord's plan?
I ain't afraid of no Catagor. Next one I see, I'm gonna learn to ride it. You shouldn't be afraid of him. Just one of them could tear you apart.
Wait! I smell something.
And now someone's gotta go get it back. Well, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do.
I say, leave it, bro. Maybe it'll stomp on a few ghouls.
Climb up here.
I think something just moved.
That sneaky creature's been watching us. Heard it, but I never seen it.
So I'll get this one first.
I see you! I'm going to rip you up.
No, just kill.
Somebody's fucking around.
Ooh.
Listen to your orders.
I thought that was going to set off the alarm.
Must have been right. Definitely.
There we go. That's a good dagger. do the sword one. Just kind of want to get the challenge stuff out of the way and then. Because how many have we done? Percussion. No, barely any.
Dark scum are crying again. It's not like this work is hard.
They should be happy they have a chance to do something useful.
If you eat the slimy grey stuff inside a slave's head, it makes you harder in battle. I ain't never let a man so much as scratch me. There's no way they've taken down this monument. You can't kill us! I need reinforcements! You won't take my head like that!
No, I'll just take it like that.
Someone's sneaking about.
Goodbye to your head.
You won't take my head like that. Give me a sword.
There you go. See, I pressed the Y and B then to do the execution, but it just killed my streak instead. Pressing Y and B again, it's not doing it.
All at once.
Execute. Let's go get that artifact. We probably ought to do some of the actual story missions. I just like to complete games, I suppose. Where is it that I gotta go to get in there?
good at hurling spears can fend off any prey that gets too close.
Just fast travel up there.
Morgoth. The first Dark Lord of Middle-earth.
The great enemy. Sauron was his servant, and was loyal to the end and beyond.
Let's do one of the main missions.
I hope the camp and the mall doesn't join with me.
I need one of these green ones, I think. One of these green flowers for a challenge or something. There we go. Two red, two blue.
Goodbye, my friend.
So the local war chiefs did nothing to prevent this sacrilege.
They all perished in battle, my lord. All except me. War Chief Ratbag.
Fortunately, you are still alive. Now, bring me the head of this Grave Walker.
Claim the head yourself.
Ranger from the Black Gate. Where was your bravery when we bled your wife and gutted your son?
You didn't exactly gut my son, you slit his neck.
Kill him! Your time is now!
You use your shield! I'll have your head! Killed!
Shank him!
Is this your best step back? Finish him, you useless orc!
That mace isn't very good when I'm kicking your ass, is it? Okay, let's...
The Dark Lord will rule! Back to work, swine! Back to work!
Ooh! Excuse me.
Now you may deal the death blow and prove your worth, fucking filth. I will teach you what real pain is.
Seriously? Oh, come on, that is so not fair. I build up the hit streak.
And learn the art of the kill. Finish him, you useless orc filth.
That's so bullshit. You build up a streak. And then he just does like some ground pound thing. And then it's a streak.
Ranger, time to die.
didn't want to execute him.
I will teach you what real hate is.
Execute. There we go.
Your time is not now. You're dead. Back to Earth, Gravewalker.
Snatch him up.
Your best, Grace, step back and learn the art of the kill.
A press
you rose from the grave, but now you will meet eternal death.
Great, just lost a streak for no reason.
You're back to Earth, Gravewalker!
One more should do it, hopefully.
How does your vengeance taste, Talion? Is not the darkness sweet?
You. That's what you get, bitch.
You acted too hastily. There's much we could have learned. He slaughtered my entire family before my very eyes. What would you have done?
Do you speak with the living? Or only with the dead?
Who are you?
My name is Lothariel, from the Sea of Nernan. My mother said you would be here. And here you are.
Well, Lothariel from the Sea of Nernan. You should have stayed where you were. There's nothing here but death.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore, wishes an audience with you. She has seen visions of your misfortune.
A queen who sees visions.
Visions of the return of the great Celebrimbor. She wishes to make him an offering.
And what is this offering?
That is all I know. I must gather provisions. The return to Nernan is long and treacherous. My camp is close by. It will be my honor to escort you.
I don't really need escorting. I'm an immortal dude.
We have defeated the Hammer of Sauron. But the Black Hand and the Tower remain.
And their master.
Indeed. You know, all that good stuff. Need one of these for a challenge or something. Alright, I've got an artifact, I've got resistance and a thing there, so I'm gonna go to this one. I'm just about to travel there, I'm gonna go grab myself a little drink. I'm back, obviously. Oh, abilities. I need to go to here. Stop that, Caragor.
Sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gil-galad die on the slopes of Olodruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
Thank you.
Right, let's mount the Caragor.
Let's go. you hear that?
Shake the Caragol fast!
Go, Caragol, go! Just need want to do the resistance mission there. You can get about much quicker like this, that's for sure. Oh, should we hunt this captain down whilst we're on our Caragol?
Make the beast howl when you kill him!
Move, Luke.
Unmovable to stealth, unmovable to ranged. Damaged by explosions, unmovable by combat positions.
Another little animal to skin, still alive.
Yeah, let's should we try this. Caragol, leave him alone.
You and me now.
Oh, was that it? Bye. Get the
Rangers are the time to terrify us with his tricks. Don't let it get inside your head. Stand firm and fight him.
Nani here, Galar Wardor.
Got half of them, know it. Near enough half of those. Done half of the weapon things. I could just finish off the main story.
There was
yes.
Here in Mordor itself.
I'll maybe just start progressing the main story and not worry too much about all the stuff. I'll do this one then.
I heard the Dark Lord can turn whole armies to dust. You're having trouble staying on your feet, just slave. One breath.
I heard he can level mountains with a wave of one hand.
Just think what he'll do with the Gravewalker when he meets him.
Is that you, Ranger? Come here down quickly.
Thank goodness you're here. Help me.
Did I just hear something?
Yeah, you did.
Killers about.
I just want it to end. Please help. Thank you.
You pigskins are so weak.
Don't leave us.
The talk. There. Get him.
Now is our best chance.
No escape for you! I've got him! I see him! He's below us!
Just break them for
the
you!
The patriot is long gone!
Huh?
Nanny, kill Galar!
See who's left. What have we got? Oh, it's Ratbag dead! Oh, that, like, strike killed him. Sweet, so there's no actual war chiefs anymore. So one thing I like about the sequel, like, they constantly are updating. Like, even when you like take over the region and stuff, there's still like a fluent amount of captains and stuff who will challenge.
Barely feel my feet. But I'll find the strength to run. Thank you, Ranger.
Alright, that's basically all those done. I'll just go down here then. No war chiefs. I'm free to kill whoever. Who?
Please, save my friends. They've got us tend the Caragors. Where I...
Pain don't scare me! You don't scare me!
I didn't realize. Captain. Headbutt me and run off, bitch. Oh, there's a red plant thing over here. I need that. I keep getting distracted by random side stuff instead of doing the main, just the main story. I just need one more blue one. This is her camp, right next to where all the orcs are. Oh, I'm finally gonna get to somewhere new.
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you.
I've got chocolate buttons and I'm addicted.
We are here.
That looks pretty.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls and find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
Oh, seems like where we go then.
There's ocean setting in Port of Call. Your journey onto white shores glide, and there you settle in. And to the rangers who honored Gondor, may your spirits find peace ashore. And to wife.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
There's a new area, yeah!
Like hands of silver spread through Sauron's land, these towers push away the darkness.
How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
Then perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
What am I looking for? Oh, it's down there.
Nature thrives
should
in
we just get the
I never thought I'd see such
stuff.
Life in Mordor.
This is how the Dark Lord shall feed his armies.
Doing it for ages.
So many dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks. There's our trail.
If anything can frighten them, I want no part of it.
How will we lead Marwyn's scouts to the ambush? I can yell for help like a man.
Help! Help!
None of you sound like filthy.
It's one of the cries.
It's cries will rip.
An elite war chief. Detonate the thing, please. Jesus, shouldn't be that difficult.
I heard the slave master say that the Grey Walk is still the orcs of cautious.
This hollow bleeds with death.
Then this must be Morgoth's scar. I recognize that ghastly stench. Nightcrawlers. In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. Fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed.
must be here.
Made by the Dark Lord himself. I'm still covered in my family's blood.
Betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Gondor! What is that creature?
The
storm has passed. The danger has not.
We must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. The entrance is nigh, and so is our aid if we don't reach it in time.
Yeah.
pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs to that hammer. Every creature's got its glory. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
I'll do the main mission that's over here.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Must be broken.
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers. Willing or otherwise.
An orc army.
How? How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
I hate that miserable struck who runs the proving ground.
Me too. Don't ever cross him.
Huh? I heard he lost an eye to a caravan.
Someone has to patrol the area.
Let's charge forth.
You smell blood around here.
That is not 40 feet.
It is not them we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions. The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Show their insides,
the light of death. Face me.
Stay on your guard.
Kill me, but darkness shall never rule Middle-earth.
Except when it rules Middle-earth.
Gondorians are invaders.
Men you are made to be cowed by
these
terror.
These villains take our lands, but no more. Now we take them back, and we take their lives as well.
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you. Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
The neck? The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed?
I'm ready for death. Let your hand be guided by silver. Witness the flame and be led to your redemption.
Look at these soft skins, here to slaughter us. Not today. The time of man is over.
You shall abide.
Shall send you to our aid. The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle.
Then the orc spotted
us. I told you, her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Do. was easy.
It is one thing to kill these Uruk, it is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift we can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
Jump up here. Steal this tower.
These Eldar towers ascend from beyond the past.
Oh, I'm not good fussed about doing all the little bits now. Let's just do the story. I'm really that bothered about getting it all done. I'll come back and do it. I've got to kill a war chief anyway.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
These tribesmen are desperate. They will do anything to resist the Uruks.
I fear Lithariel will never surrender. Her honor will doom them all.
Well, let's go start building our army. This is kind of where it starts leading to Shadow of War, I reckon. Can you just get off the ladder? I am planning on playing Shadow War again. because hopefully I should be able to get all the DLCs and stuff as well on the Game Pass.
Grublik.
An idle slave is a dead one.
More than I expected. More to kill before we isolate the captain.
Come get us all, fool!
Ranger! Like sneaking around quiet, don't you? I'll make you quiet forever! I'll cut your tongue out!
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
To your new captain! Go away! I serve another!
I must help Grublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
He's betrayed us!
Protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Oh, seriously? Oh, well.
Stand by my side! Lay dead at my feet!
Captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Ah!
join me in victory! Any who oppose me will pay with their blood to Red Swords! Hail our captain! May we die last! We fight for true Uruk!
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
Then he has chosen death.
A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
With dark, you're afraid of the dark. Take that. If they could see what's going on and fire out the window.
Do you hear?
You won't give me. I've got a light and
thing. Next time, wait.
It's a bloody attack! After him! Afraid to face me!
Go start the signal fire!
I'm doing a really good job of stealth in this.
The old bodyguard was a vicious beast. The new one is said to be even worse. I hear he made mincemeat out of the old one.
Listen to them. Vile savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery. Nani here, Gelal Mordor.
Tars! 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 God, look at his thighs. He's been... He hasn't skipped leg there.
We are ready for our final move.
Hear my will!
This hard wonder, hoping to take advantage, no doubt.
No shit.
None of that talk.
We must help our puppet before they cut his strings.
He's corrupted.
Curse you, Ranger.
Oh, there goes his head.
Plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Child?
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants, the tower, and the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces, how strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs.
Oh, I have to go and brand all the war chiefs. Well, I'm just gonna take a quick pause. I'll be right back. Right. I'm back. Wasn't going to be long. Oh, let's just...
Thanks for a true army.
We'll do the towers and stuff just so we can see where everything is, but... I think I'm just going to get the main stuff done. I'm not going to bother doing all weapon challenges and stuff. Ooh. Intel? That's useful though. Just so it can kill the war chiefs quicker. Or random, should I say.
I see it!
One more war chief? Sweet. Yeah, let me guess, he's gonna be. Come on. Yep, he's gonna be a bastard to kill. Where's the closest? I'll go there. Let's get him.
Kill the herd, and the bull will charge.
Captain says there's caves nearby. Probably wants us to go and kill him a crowd for dinner.
Go, go, go.
It's a catapult.
Shaka! So they're both running away, that's great. Oh god, is it Shaka that's running away? Where's he got to? Having to run halfway across the... Get off the wall! Getting back into range. He's there. You're in the way, are you?
Strong breeze would kill you. You're nothing but a wisp.
There we go. How much done now? Only got 6 more main missions to go. If you actually grab him. That's sweet. You got eaten by a caragal.
I need to light the signal.
I see you.
Do that one there.
It's a go!
well-being of the Queen.
My lady, this does not feel
safe. Attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs. We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine and we leave.
The White Wizard has taken his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Lothariel and the men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
Storm the past few days.
You know what that means? More weapons, more slaughter.
They must know that she will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
Can you just get the elf shot, you idiot? She's absolutely great. I mean, she does something, I guess. What's this captain guy doing?
Ranger! I hear my boys telling tall tales of your exploits late at night. I can't wait to tell them what I'm going to do to you!
Let me guess. It's gonna be nothing.
True pattern.
He is so bloody fast.
Just like that. No long people.
Lothariel's drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction.
What I'd give for another fight. My sword hungers for flesh.
Does it? I wasn't gonna kill you, but now, suppose I'm gonna have to.
Oh.
Dun, 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 dun. I'm a creepy boy.
Why stain our hands with Uri blood when a Caragor can do it in our stead?
Heed my command!
And the whole place smells of dung.
Get him, Caragor. Get him.
Fight for me.
Oh, this guy with the bow is going ham. Fire. There we go.
Did you find what you needed?
Yes. Take this to the queen immediately.
I doubt any medicine of men will cure her queen.
Let's hope that it heals your mother.
We found this message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village.
By a fishing village?
We can prepare an ambush.
Is it a barbaric one?
I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We're lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Caliburnbor is a bit of a dick. A bit of emotional blackmail. Remember your wife and son, ha ha ha.
Strength shines through her leadership.
It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear. These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
Boss down there.
Rook Doog.
Right. Oh, I can unlock an ability. What can I get? That seems like it might be useful. This one's called Untouchable. I wonder if it's going to be touchable.
Prove no weapon can touch us.
If you ask me, the glove must have sustained some kind of leg injury in his last fight. What?
Hordhog.
I see him.
No, you don't.
I'll never lose.
What about now? Think we lost. Oh, where's Hawthorne gone? I'd love to be in the voice actor for the dude just to do the names Hawhog.
What's going on around here? The tower's back? Everyone, stand up straight.
Goodbye. Kill six more without taking damage.
The way I see it, the glob must be lazy or something. Why else would he die? Real soldier.
Awesome for you guys. Where's some more arrows?
Watch yourselves around the door. I hear the grave walkers like to blow them off. Give him the chance.
Like this guy said, it'd take more than an hour to stop him. Doubt. Oh, thug. Get it chanting. Oh, what do we got?
Malnook. Orthog.
Fear of Karagor is damaged by combat finishes. I know what I'm doing. Karagor, go! I choose you. And then we get him. God, it's all in ice. Come back here, bitch. Come back. Gotta brand this motherfucker. more fog. Yeah, I'm over here. I'll do this one for that dwarf dude. Oh, top.
I don't like the sound of that.
After him.
I'm right behind you.
Do-do-do.
Shouldn't see me. Shouldn't hear me. It's a clean kill. None of it is going to go to waste. What's your name, Ranger?
Italian.
What were you? A lieutenant?
No, actually, I was a captain.
Oh, my mistake! We have a captain in our midst. Well, better look sharp, eh? Captain's coming. Better sharpen the swords, eh? And make sure our boots are nice and shiny. Oh, so tell me, Captain, have you ever hunted a Graug?
A Graug has what you promised me.
Just any Graug. The largest one I ever came across.
Ha ha ha. Yeah, this guy's a real joker.
You must prepare.
I should do just fine. I've been trained very well.
My dog, Silver, was trained very well. That was before she got eaten by a warg. Hunt! It's not about rules, my captain. We're not going to line up and have someone play with our lives. It's about instinct, and it's about guts. Which, as you can see, I know a thing or two about. You want basics on the hunt? Follow me. Hunt is its own beast, one you must learn to tame. First lesson of Caragor hunting, do not die.
What do we need them for?
We ride them. A worthy mount for a dangerous hunt. Now these beasts will not be impressed by your rank. All flesh tastes the same to them. Once you go on the hunt, Captain, you'll come out a changed man. Hopefully for the better, but you never know. When I was hunting wargs, I picked up their ways quickly. But Caragors, well, those bastards are a tougher breed. Took me nearly a year to figure them out. Caragors. Buggers hate water. I once tried to ride one through a river, and she hightailed it up a cliffside with me on its back. Amazing what they'll do to avoid the good cleaning, eh?
Yeah, I guess.
The hunt is my mistress. Beautiful, thrilling. Infectious, and she doesn't nag like my wife. Oh, you haven't lived until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air smells different, like triumph. Ranger, over here!
That one over there looks quite aggressive.
Don't even try creeping up on a Caragor. It'll catch your scent a mile away.
What do you propose then?
Wouldn't you hop in and introduce yourself? Ask it for a ride. When a Caragor charges, you have two options. Knock the bastard down, or eat dirt. You're not gonna mount a Caragor on your first try. Took a few steps to perfect my method. If the Caragor draws blood, you're doing it right. If it kills you, well, you did it wrong.
Oh, he gets a cool one.
Oh.
about the same time it took me to get one. You might be a natural, Captain. You didn't fare too bad back there. Where'd you get your training, Captain?
I hail from the Black Gate.
The Black Gate. Nice place. Sounds depressing.
Har, har, har. This guy.
Let's find some Uruks. Now that you tame the beast, let's see if it'll fight for you.
Yeah, I've already done killing Uruks and stuff.
The beast's riding forth! He's back!
But I can take down more than you, Ranger! Knock him over! Karagor will take care of the rest!
Kill the Karagor!
It seems I lost track! Lucky you! See now, Captain. Even the fiercest beast can be used for good.
You've been hunting a Nurnin for long, Dwarf.
For years and years. Land used to be more lush. Now a doom slowly sweeps over it.
Like much of Mordor.
Yes. Though the doom does add a spice to the hunt.
Take the boss around, lady.
Sure, you can ride a Karagor, but can you shoot from one?
Maybe.
You take him up high. Leave the ground orcs to me.
The world was young, the mountains green, the steam on the moon was seen. Words were laid, no stream or spoon. When you hills and dells, he drank from yet untasted wells.
That fire better not set my beard alight. Now that's a dragon burst.
Real dark.
You got the basics down. Now let's take on a fresh batch. We'll find another cap, put you to a final test. Fight him however you like.
Oh, running short on lessons?
Running long on lip? You'll need to think on your feet. When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help.
Oh, yeah.
The hunt is about discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment.
More about the hunt.
Being told it.
I bring people
I
along for the hunt.
A grey eagle back to her nest.
Why am I getting stream lag? It's with Shadow of Mordor. I get like frame drops or whatever with the stream. I'm not entirely sure why.
I decided to let them be, even before they tossed me to the rocks below. Orc hunting party! Let's hunt them bastards for a change!
Go, kitty cat! Good evil kitty cat! Nom 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 nom!
Cut off his legs! Make him even shorter!
No 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 no!
It's a cut off!
My kill. No, my kill.
There's something wrong with your blade. You missed one. Stop it before it gets reinforcements.
Go. Easy way to stop him. Shoot him in the leg.
Torben is too quiet. Something must be wrong.
Go to him, Talion. Perhaps we we should track the hunter.
You'll make a nice meal, dwarf!
Torvin needs help.
Fix
it.
Just so you know, I had him.
What does riding Caragors have to do with killing Graugs?
All these questions, Captain. Not you, we're supposed to follow orders.
You're testing my patience, Torvin.
Pay attention. Learn to respect the beast. You're gonna need size and strength to fight the mighty Graug. Remember, hunt. Respect is earned.
Who knows? It'll even call you sir, eh?
I feel like putting an arrow in the back of his head. Annoying little shitbag.
This dwarf.
Oh, I suppose I gotta do these quests.
He's far from home.
Not all those who wander are lost.
J.R. Tolkien. I love how they're dropping like the little quotes. And... Oh, my shoulder.
Hope you're not put off by my wee scars.
No, not at all. Actually, I have a few of my own.
I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? Oh, or did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
Huh. The mighty Graug. You give me these. And he also... took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
So, what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Graug?
You want to hunt Graug? So you shall, but not just any Graug. This is a rare one. It's territorial, strong enough to claim land as its own. And you and me, we're trespassing.
Tell me, Captain, you ever slay a Graug before?
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So I assume you have a plan to kill this Graug.
I do, Captain. And since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step. Step one, when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle.
But why not his throat?
There is one place Graugs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Graug's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes. There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Okay, so I've got to sneak up behind it and stab it in the ankle. Headsets running along
there battery. It goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
A fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Ha! What the hell? I didn't like the sneaky sprint run.
What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Yeah, I get it. Can't do the run thing.
I've got to pierce its ankle if I want to bleed it.
Step two, Captain. The blood will attract Caragors. Jump on one before she jumps on you. Your speed will now match the ground. Get her to chase you. I'll be waiting.
That will be quite a ride.
We go if we could get a Caragor. Oh, there we go.
I need a Caragor for speed.
Oh no, that Kit Kat. Speed.
I'll distract him using the worldly charms, while you, Captain, shoot him in the head!
Sounds easy enough.
Greater, Captain! Hear you! I've slain bigger grouds when I was a wee boy and my beard was only 3 inches long! Step three, shoot it in the head!
Yeah, growl riding.
Bah! Not hunting party. Hunter's a name only.
Nom 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 nom. I like eating Oryx. Nom 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 nom.
Life ends with the sting of my blade.
I say, it's a wee bit unusual to ride a growl.
Nothing like a little improvising, eh?
All right, Captain. That's it. You should instinct, gumption, respect. Training's over. Got guts? Let's go spill some, eh?
Doo-doo-doo.
The darkness of Mordor doesn't seem to touch that dwarf.
The Seven Rings of Power did not turn the Dwarf Kings to wraiths, as the Nine Rings did to man. They are a stubborner stone and cannot be dominated by evil. That is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
Ah! Explains it a bit. fast travel to there. Oh, there's a captain. Let's kill him. Oh god, that's an ugly motherfucker. Let's get him. Look at that top knot.
Need more proof of my strength. Alright, let's do this.
He's already getting eaten. Yeah, how about this for a fight?
Man, filth! Iron alone, you idiot! Say hello to my friends!
Yeah, say hello to my little friend.
No, I think not!
He's over there. I'm not over there. Oh god damn it, I want the thing. Upgrades. What can I upgrade? Don't have any ability points. Oh, I can get that.
That dwarf knows no fear. I don't know if he's brave or stupid, or both.
He has no fear of death, but there are many
That one's all the way over there. Let me get this one then.
Things than death waiting in Mordor.
I don't think anything.
Oh, let's find this captain or chief, whatever he is. Arthur the Blue.
Hubris comes in taming nature. Release the war chief's Caragors and expose his folly.
Okay.
By burying it in his
skull.
Five Caragors. I've seen a fool talk perched up on the back of a crowd. Doesn't bother me. But he's on the landing when I knock him off.
Gonna let me do it.
Hubris comes in taming nature. Release the War Chief's Caragors and expose his folly.
Let's find all of the damn Caragors. Why isn't that not releasing them?
Must have been nothing.
Do, do, do.
Climb the tower.
You're always hearing climb. Things. Let's get this top knot for it. Oh my god, it's a Caragor. I'm gonna run away. Injured by explosion, injured by combat finishes.
Mob.
Before my master, worm, you'll find it's not so unpleasant when you get used to it.
That's a bit naughty.
Stay close, my sweet. Let me feel your breath on me.
You won't feel my breath, but you'll feel this.
It all up.
Oh god, it's one of the idiot ones. Oh, went through his shoulder. Oh no, he's killed him. I didn't need to kill him, I needed to brand him. Oh no. We got a new one to go and get. Ow, bad kitty. Ow, other bad kitty. I'm gonna get this tower over here.
Yes! I've longed for this opportunity. I relish it.
Okay, you wanna go? Let's do it. Stalking me, bitch.
You won't catch me with simple tricks.
I won't catch you with simple tricks. I'm not even trying to be tricky, I'm just stabbing you. How about that? Bitch.
I told the captain we need to implement ground riding drills.
There's a brave walk inside him, then so should we.
Let's find out about this guy. Eyeball. I mean, it's not enough that you stab him in the eye. You gotta remove his head as well. Climb up the tower and let's try and get the rest of these war chiefs.
This tower, the elven stones luminous as if they were cast from light.
And we keep on running. Yeah, let's go. War chiefs and war chief. Yeah, let's go.
You're dead. All of you are dead. Dead. We will never back down to the likes of you! Onward, boys! Go on and see what it is. I'll kill you! Hey! Perhaps there's a way to unite these maggots after all, by killing you.
Someone killed him. Ooh, I think
we'll meet again, Ranger.
Should have stayed away, Shrockhead! You don't stand a chance!
Stop the traitors!
No, get rid of him, I want that guy. That guy
got grabbed! Get!
Akadin Valanor. Sweet. That's a war chief. Why is the stream having so many issues with frames and stuff? Alright, let's get that big Karagor. Or Grog thing.
Anyone seen that phantom who's out there after us?
No,
nothing.
What was that noise?
Torvin!
Come on.
You're gonna have to break it! That's a tear on your toes! Oh, take your time, Captain! Maybe we'll get lucky and the crowd will die of old age.
Oh no. Missed it. Come here.
Assume you know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it? Whatever happens during the hunt, think, what would Torvin do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. I pray you train sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Grog hurls you there.
I'm ready to fight the Grog.
And that's just what you do. Fight! No art, no finesse.
It's getting a bit framey.
Swinging and slashing is bigger than that.
From your perspective, dwarf, everything.
And I don't know why. There should be nothing getting in the way of it. Yeah, there's nothing getting in the way of it.
Is bigger.
Yes, this Grog is very, very big.
I might get this mission done, and then I'll call it a day for there.
Grogs are one of the oldest species of Mordor, and the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this Grog. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Grog from Mount Dolmen to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days. Ah, those were fun times. Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner...
No, it's still having frame issues. And I can't tell why. There you go, it started to sort itself out there.
Attracted into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck! The Graug knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. I've been hunting this Graug for almost a decade. That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication?
That's a little better.
Or a sign you preach better than you hunt.
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive.
I'll get this mission done and then,
my legacy.
I think I'll pack up for the day.
Tales of Torvan the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere.
Whoa!
The Caragors are too quiet. I don't think the Graug is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
Ambush? How military.
I like it.
Oh. Look at him with his little axe.
An axe.
That's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
Batman, Mr. Sauron. That's a big bastard.
The Naug has fallen. History repeats itself. Let's just do as Torvin said. Rule number one. Never mind, we improvise. It's too strong. They must attack from afar. A shot to the skull will disorient him.
You're gonna like get it. Stab. Run away! Oh, God's sake.
The now has fallen. History repeats itself. Let's just do it to be safe.
Rule number one, we... Never mind, we improvise!
It's too strong! I must attack from afar. A shot to the skull will disorient him.
Get him. Come on, you big bastard. Last one. Bring that ugly face to Parker.
Now I shall finish this hunt.
Savage.
I think he's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what do you say? We put
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive, come to the Blue Mountains, eh? I've lots of friends that will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. How do I get you out of here?
I have no idea.
Deer House crawling, Talion. He found his way up half of Northwest steps.
One day he will run up them and be a brave ranger of Gondor.
Or cobblesmith or musician.
Yes, he will protect Gondor with a flute.
You will protect Gondor with a flute. Yeah. Alright.
I hope that Torvin finds his way home now that his hunt is over.
If he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it.
Alright, I think that's a good place for us to stop for the day. We've been going for good few hours, haven't we? Yeah, nearly 4 hours. Well, it's another 4 hours worth. I'm sorry that there's been a few problems with frames in the stream. I'm not quite sure why it's happening. It just apparently doesn't like Shadow of Mordor that much. But for now, this is me going to be signing off. I will see you guys Thursday. So hit up all the socials, the YouTube channel, where I tend to upload my streams by the next day by about 8 p.m. So check out my personal YouTube, check out the Sector of Pain, Facebook. I will work on making, but I've got Twitter and Instagram. And I will see you guys next time. So have a good night.